Shagufta, how are you?
I'm fine.
How are you?
I'm very well.
I never expected you to be part of this course.
Neither did I.
But I'm impressed from your enthusiasm.
Yes, I feel very, very energetic. Actually, since I was a child, I had a thirst to know that God has given us so many different types of food, but how to use them and how to take the maximum benefit from them.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm your patient since the past 5 years, and I saw my little things of my family and myself, our health getting better.
Mm-hmm.
So I just wanted to know more and more about it. Frankly, I didn't know what I was coming for here for, but I just wanted to be close to you because I knew I was going to get something out of you which is going to benefit us.
So I don't think you were here for the course.
That's absolutely right.
Are you serious?
Because I have always been praying to God ever since I got to know you, because you're so busy. And by the way, if you remember, I've been coming with all my relatives to get a little peek of you. and I just wanted that I can spend some time with you because I know I can get a lot from you.
So have you, was this a successful?
It was, yes. It is very, very successful. And I will keep bothering you. And I am hopeful that it will benefit me and people around me. And we can spread it in community and educate people. Not keep this education to ourselves and just to spread it to maximum level that we can. I think that's our duty.
Yeah, very true. This is our duty as a human being.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. That if we have learned something good, we are supposed to spread this.
Absolutely.
To our family, to our extended family, and to the community. Yes.